Hey, I'm Andy, and this is Nail Guitar, the channel where I teach you to play songs acoustically so that you can play them without a band. As with all my lessons, I have a free song lesson guide for you. It's free to grab via the description down below or in the first comment. Why have I created it for you? To make your learning faster and easier. It's also great for quick reference later when you inevitably forget parts of the song. It's what I use if I'm going to perform a song, so go and grab it now. When you do, you'll also get access to song lesson guides for every other song I've taught here on the channel over the past 10 years. While others require that you join their Patreon and pay a monthly fee for this, I don't do that. I want you to succeed in learning songs. To put the final cherry on top, I'll also send you my Easy Songs Cheat Sheet, a guide to the 66 easiest songs I've taught here on the channel, so that you can get some quick wins and build momentum. Grab the song lesson guide now. I'll be making reference to it as we go through the lesson. So what chords have we got? We have A. We have E. B minor. The full B minor if you have troubles with that. The bar chord. Just the bottom three strings. G. And we have one forced bar chord, which is F sharp minor. No way around that one. If you have trouble with it, just power chord it. Just the top three is fine. Those are our chords. So, our little riff here is open A, then on the E string, 3, 2, 3 on the B string, open E. Now you notice, I keep my first finger here in that sort of A power chord position to stop any additional ringing of those other open strings. You don't really want the D string or the G string ringing out. You can just hear it humming underneath there. So that's why I keep that there. So I'm doing that with my third and second fingers. And that way, when I do the opens at the start, can get a little bit of chord action as well by hitting the next string. That's our riff. So we've got a lot of A, down, up, up, down, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down. Same on the E, E. Up, up, down. So, a lot of mute action going here. You can have this sort of humming underneath it. Just sitting on those root notes, the bass notes of each chord. Up, down. E chord. B minor. Slow it down a little bit. G. E. A. A little hard to get that all at the same time. If you've got a second guitarist, then they could do that line over the top. That is just ringing in the background, the little riff over the top of the A. Get it all again, two times through. I'll take it up to speed now. One, two, three. A, 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 ready for E. B minor. B, 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 G. G, 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 A. E, 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 back to A. A, A. You may be right. Cool little line over the E here. So I've just got this marked as an E chord. At its simplest, So it works fine just to get straight old strums, but rather than just that, you can get the little riff as well if you're feeling fancy. So E power chord, open E string, second fret on the A, and we get 0-0-3-4-2-2-4-2. The trick is getting that within your strumming motion so you don't stop and otherwise that becomes very stiff. We want that flow to continue because you're the whole band. You're playing this acoustically, so you need to keep that flow going. Really, really important. Can be a little bit messy, that's all right. You can sacrifice a bit of, messiness to keep the flow going. Same thing for the A chord. Exactly same thing, just down a string. E, stop. A, stop. E chord, D, F sharp minor, A. So that's straight old down, down, up, up, down for those chords. Second time through, E, A. We get a shortened ending. D, E, back to our intro. Would you like me to play all of that through for you? Those are our sections. All right, do the good karma thing. You hit the like button. Feel free to leave a comment down below of your first pet's name. And I will do that for you. I'm watching you through the screen right now. First pet's name. If you can't remember the first pet, second pet is fine. All right, let's do this. Here we go, up to speed. Second time. And then it's E. B minor. B, 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 G. G, 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 E. E, 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 A. Here we go, chorus. E. A. And it's C, D, F sharp minor, turn out the E, down, down, the A, A, you may be D, you may be E, and then it's A. Doesn't sound quite the same when you get it within strumming, but you can get a little bit of that riff within the strum. Are you a Billy Joel fan? You should be if you're here watching this one. If you haven't got the song lesson guide yet, be sure to go and grab it. You are going to forget parts of this. It is there for your reference to make your life easier. It is what I use if I'm playing a gig myself or if I know that I'm going to forget a song. I will do up a one sheet so that everything just fits onto one sheet perfectly. It has the song form for you as well. Got everything you need condensed down to just the absolute essentials. So go and grab that now via the description or the first link down below. You'll also have access to song lesson guides for every single song that I've taught here on the channel over the last 10 years. No Patreon sign up, no monthly payment. Crazy not to go and grab it. And as well as that, to put the cherry on top, if you finally need something to get you off the fence, I will send you my Easy Songs Cheat Sheet, which is a guide of the 66 easiest songs that I've taught here on the channel to give you some quick wins. Great for finding some songs for doing for gigs very quickly, if that's the way that you're heading. And of course, to give you positive momentum in your playing, because we all need that in this journey of learning the guitar. My name's Andy, this is Nail Guitar. If you'd like to support me here on the channel, I'll definitely tell you how you can do that in the email when you sign up for that. But for right now, I'm just happy with you guys, helping you out with your guitar playing. So sign up for it now, and I will see you on the inside. I'm Andy, this is Nail Guitar. Have fun playing your axe.